believe this is the Jeep that goes with that five axle dolly. It's also Smurf blue. It's on center point. It's an adjustable fifth wheel. And from what I can tell, it looks to me like this neck's been stretched on it.